When DNA sequencing was invented, it changed the course of humanity, allowing us to learn more than we ever thought possible about, well, life. By sequencing a strand of DNA and studying the genetic information in a particular DNA segment, we can reveal a person or animal's sex, lineage, and health. But did you know we can use DNA samples to learn about people and other life that lived thousands of years ago too? Ancient DNA samples are often damaged or contaminated, making them far harder to sequence than a strand of DNA from today. But just like your freezer at home keeps food fresh longer, well-preserved ancient DNA samples often come from specimens that were frozen, like the first whole ancient genome that was sequenced from the frozen hair sample of a 4,000-year-old man in Greenland. But how do we read ancient samples that are so damaged that only a small piece remains? Well, using a process called polymerase chain reaction, scientists cycle the snippet of DNA sample through a series of temperature changes, which creates copy after copy of the microscopic DNA sample until it can be identified and analyzed. With cheaper, more efficient, and highly scalable methods of sequencing being developed all the time, we're learning more than we ever thought possible about ancient plants, animals, and humans.